Am I live?
I think.
Wait, I'm not gonna rip it. Oh my god, I should totally tweet that I'm live. Hello. Keep it juicy, juicy. How you doing? Wait, what does it sound like? I'm so curious. Oh my god, I need a charger. Greg! Can I use your portable, please? May I use your portable charger, please?
Yeah, you have it. Or is it at home? Okay, it's probably in your room.
Yeah, it's in my room. Most definitely. All right. Okay, thank you.
Yep.
I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. One second, guys. I'm trying to tweet that I'm live. So give me like 2 seconds, because I'm very dumb when it comes to this. Hold on, how do I do it? How do I do it? Okay. Wait, how do I do it? God damn it. Guys, help me. I can't copy the link. I can't copy this damn link. Okay. Live. Kahoot. Plus. What is that game called? Quiplash? What is a game called that I played with Alex and Dream and all of them? I literally have it open, but I don't feel like closing my tablets and stuff. What is that game called? Chat. Oh, can I get? No. What is it? Help me. Quick. Oh. Okay. No, that's not it. You guys aren't helping. Like, help, please. Thank you. Oh, there we go. What is it called? Thank you, Greg.
Yep.
Jackbox. Yeah, it's Jackbox. There we go. Jackbox. I'm so sorry for my burp in the camera. Hold on, chill. Quip. And copy link, tweet. Fuck. This is actually the hardest thing I've ever done in my entire life. Give me 2 seconds, guys. I need to get it together. I need to tweet this, but it won't let me. Okay, there we go. Now, for Snapchat or Instagram. I'm supposed to die. Live, come watch, swipe up. Okay. Link. Wait, guys, I'm putting the link. Give me 2 seconds. Oh, this is literally the worst. I'm the absolute worst at this. Okay. And there we go. Hi, everyone. I'm back. So, is the music too loud? Is the music loud as fuck? Huh? It is. I know it is. Let me go double check. It's so loud. Jesus. Okay, let me turn that shit down. You can hear Ariana more than you can hear me. That's scary. All right. Hi, everyone. So today, I wanted to come live because I didn't get to upload today because literally I had the worst technical difficulties I've ever had in my entire YouTube career. Not even kidding. Nothing was going my way. Hurry up so I can shower. Okay, I'm sorry. But literally nothing was going my way and my video was not exporting, and now it's exported, and now it's up, and then I'm going to post it tomorrow. It was supposed to go up today, but it's not going to go up today. I'm so sorry. It's so loud. Now it's quiet. Ah, I can't do shit right. Okay. All right, I hope that's better. So I wanted to make it up to you guys and come live for a little bit, and we can do Kahoot, because I know you guys really enjoyed the Kahoot, and I also was taught how to use Quiplash. Is that what it's called? I think. And that's my puppy. I'll show you guys my puppy in a little bit. Hey, mister. What's wrong? Hi, mister. You want attention, huh? You little attention-seeking bitch. But, also, please don't donate, guys. I really appreciate all the donations, but keep your money, please. I love you guys. You being here is more than enough. Like, do not send me your money, okay? please keep it to yourself. Keep it for a different streamer. Go buy you some food, bitch. Go, like, to the store. I don't know. Like, like, keep it, okay? Kahoot, you making me stay up? If you have to go to bed, you can go to bed. I don't want y'all to stay up too late. You guys, you want to meet the puppy? Okay. Don't... Oh, he's fucking peeing. I just got this rug. Ah! Okay, you know what? You're lucky. You're cute. Yes, you are. Everyone, meet my little puppers. Oh, my little puppy. Look at... Oh, look at him. So cute. His name... I can feel his wee-wee, and it's wet. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna literally die. I'm gonna fucking cry. This is Mosey. Okay, you guys need to help me right now. Tweet me or fucking make a poll. I don't care. I need help. I want to name him Mosey because I feel like he looks like a Mosey, but I also wanted to name him Ash, but then I also wanted to name him Ryder. I don't know what to name him. So if you want to help me name this cute little freaking dog, please do. Okay? He's so, right? He literally the most, okay. But I promise you he's not like that awkward, but you can go like chill in the back. There you go, buddy. Like, this side. There you go. Good boy, Mister. You're a good boy. Where did you get it? Actually, it was a gift. My family knew that I wanted this dog so bad. And it's a mixture of Mila, or, oh, now we mix their names together. Maya and Mia. Milo and Mia, he's a mixture of both of those dogs into that breed. So I don't know what that is, but it's like my dream dog and my family got it for me. So he's really cute. Surprise, shawty! Ash, that's what I have been saying this whole time. Ash is such a cute puppy name, but no one likes it in this house. No Mosey, Ash, or Oreo. I'm not naming my dog Oreo. I had a dog named Oreo and he died, so I'm not gonna do that. Ash, y'all think Ash? Look at him move. He's so cute. He's so cute. Are you chewing on my pillow? No, don't chew on the pillow. You don't have to do that. I got chew toys for you. It's not worth it, like really. Oh my god, he's nuts. Anyways, okay, so should we start playing Kahoot first? I really want to play Kahoot. Being a dog dad is so freaking hard. It's so hard, y'all. I'm not even kidding. I have to wake up every day in the morning. Someone's calling me. Wait, no, don't call me. How do you ignore this? Okay. But being a dog dad is just the hardest thing ever. Like, he is so sweet and he is so smart. But when I tell you, this bitch will bark his ass off when he has to go to bed in his crate. It's insane. Ash or Ryder is a good choice. I like Ryder a lot, but I also like... Okay, we're not gonna get into this debate because I will be here. Why are you barking? Why are you barking? What's wrong? What's wrong? He looks like a Ryder. Or like Ash. Or like also like Mosey. Over it. Anyways, let's play Kahoot. Okay. Let me set this up. You guys remember last time? I'm getting better at this, y'all. I promise. Last time, I didn't know how to freaking do the Kahoot thing. But I will say... Oh, shit. How do I do this? Keep his draft. Okay. We got this. I think. Bitch, how do I do this? How do I do it? Oh, play. Play, yeah. Okay. All right. Look at me go. Look at me fucking go. I didn't save it? You're kidding. No way. I saved it. I know I did. Oh, I did. Yes! All right. I didn't save it. Oh, yeah. Did I? How do I start? Oh, the answer was not selected. Oh, I didn't even answer the questions yet. Okay. Hold on, let me answer the questions. Oh, wow, I'm stupid. Okay. You're screaming at the wrong person. I promise you that. I will bark at you back instantly. Are you chewing my... No! Don't do that! No! No! That, bitch! Oh. You're gonna make them call Pete on me. You need to stop. He's never done this before.
Oh no. He needs to be neutered now. Oh no, he's crazy. Okay. I don't even know what to call you. I don't know your name yet. What do I even call it?
Oh. Ah, no! Don't do that to the couch!
Oh, now you're in timeout, mister. Bad boy. Now you have to sit on my lap.
You're stuck here. He's fucking crazy. Oh my god. Wait, why'd it get so dark? Hello? Oh my god, he's fucking crazy. He's insane. He is insane. Oh my god. It's like, what do I do with it? I'm scared. I'm terrified. I don't know what to do. Alright, sure. You're acting out of pocket for no reason. I get it. You're trying to show out. You want some clout. That's what you're doing. You want clout, don't you? You're just acting crazy for some clout. I knew you, clout chaser. Calm down. Clout's a hell of a drug. I get it, but like, you need to just really chill out. You're a psychopath. Can you at least act like you like me back? Like, I feed you, bitch. You know what? It's fine. Okay. All right. Done. Oh, okay. LOL. We'll call it LOL. All right. The Kahoot's done. Woo! Thank God. Okay. Play now. Yes, sir. Do y'all hear that? He's like breathing at me. All right. It's done. Okay. Let me hide the pin. Oh, I'm getting so freaking good at this. Okay, 1 second. You're gonna go on the floor for now, buddy, okay? Can you do that for me, mister?
Thank you.
All right. Are y'all ready? So this game, or the, hello? What's going on here? What's going on? Why is it moving? Oh shit, she's on Molly. She's a crazy bitch. I'm gonna put myself in the corner, 1 second. Once I get really good at streaming, I can just like transition. You guys will be so shook. All right, so this game, I wanted to go more so like a who's that Pokemon vibe, you know? So I gave you, so basically what's gonna happen is that there is a prompt. It's gonna say, let's say curly hair, black, tall, and then it's gonna give you choices and you have to choose who fits that description, okay? I don't know how this is going to work, all right? I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know how this is gonna work, but we're gonna try it, all right? Is Quinlan in here? Hi, Quinlan. Alright, I'm gonna unlock it. You ready? No! Ash! Or whatever your name is. Can you guys still hear me? Hello? Okay, you evil ass dog. You know what, bitch? Guys, he's crazy. Did y'all see that? He literally just unplugged my mic. I literally can't do this. Oh my god. Okay, anyways. Love her. Love her. Anyways. Okay, unlocking now. Join. Mm-hmm. Yep. Come on, y'all, join faster. No one's in yet. This is awkward. Hello. Oh, there we go. Let's go faster. I'm gonna cap it at 50. Okay. Period. Stop. Oh my God. No way. Ash? Hello? He's gone. Okay. Alright, but I capped it at 50 exactly on the dot, as I did. Alright, let's play. Alright. The title's LOL, because I suck at this. 2,
One. Quiz. Makeup guru. Sister. Super gay. No, like really gay. Scandalous. Single. Likes wee wee. Singer. Can dance. Who is it? Am I covering it? I'm up here. Okay, I'm up here. Hello. I'm up here now. Hi. Who is it? Noah Beck, James Charles, Jeffree Star, Manny MUA. We're starting light. We're starting very light. This one's the easy one, so I feel like we're all gonna get this. And if you click no, I'm gonna fight you. James Charles. Click not the two of you bitches clicked Noah, and you're messy as fuck for that. You know what? Don't ever do that. Noah's a great person. He's a straight nice man. But yes, it's James Charles. Obviously, he's a homo. He likes Pee Wee. That was pretty easy. We started off light with that. Purr. Who's I? You couldn't think of a name? You couldn't think of a better name than I? Not this girl. She got promo. Izzy Valenzuela. I don't know how to say your name, but as you should, get yourself promo, bitch. Okay, next. Straight. White, balls, smell, works out, kind of scary in real life, super buff. Low-key reminds me of Larry the Lobster. Who could this be? Issa Twames? That's the correct answer. David Dobrik, Vinny Hacker, Mr. Vincent, or Bryce Hall? Now, I think we all know who this one is. It's really not that hard to guess. It's not Issa. Seven of y'all really chose Issa. I'm telling him, bitch. Lily. Come on, Lily in the league. As she should. All right, next one. Let's go. Hot, tall, sexy, cool personality, actor, amazing hair, and really cool. Brady Potter. Yeah. Spencer from iCarly, Lightning McQueen, Harry Styles. This one's a tricky one. Now, if you were in my previous stream, you know we see each other. We're here. We see each other, bitch. And y'all know who this one... I'm getting shy thinking about it. It's Bae, Spencer from iCarly. Now, I get it. Harry Styles is hot, tall, sexy, cool. Yeah, but Spencer from iCarly, bitch. Don't tell Brady or whatever. But can someone make me a fan edit? I was actually watching iCarly the other day, and I fell in love again. Not even kidding. Fell in love. Harry Styles... I agree. But Spencer, though, we're not even getting to that. We're not gonna get into that. We're not even gonna get into that one. He's a different breed. Next quiz. 5-1, pretty eyes. Great single? Typo. Great singer, dancer, actor, musician, super talented, nice hands, smells really good, super outgoing and hot. Addison Rae, Ariana Grande, Jenny from Blackpink, and Lerae. Trick one, so good luck to everyone answering this question. It's really not that hard. It's a little bit obvious, don't you think? As I should. To the other people that didn't choose me, you're fucking weird. It's getting really weird. It's getting really weird. But yes, it's me. I am 5'1". If you guys didn't know that, you're not 5'1". I'm 5'1". I don't know why people don't think I'm not 5'1". I will prove it right now. Fully about to prove it. I'm literally standing. Not even kidding. The chair, I'm fully standing. But anyways. Okay. Yes, it's me. Liar, I'm fully 5'1". I don't know what you guys are talking about. Y'all are on Molly. Good job, Lily. I'm proud of you. Next one. Fetus, which means child. Tommy, Dream, Technoblade, or Quackity. I'm not gonna talk my shit on this one, but fetus, child, very much can't go into a club, very much 3 years old, very much sperm cell, just came out the womb. We all know who this is. No! Whatever. It's Tommy. Now y'all choosing Dream, what? next one. Oh my god, Lily, you're slaying. Okay, Lily. Ew. Okay, this one's a personal one, and I get this a lot. Do I smell bad? Like, do I look like I smell bad in real life? Like, if y'all are looking at me, do you think that I smell bad? Because a lot of people say that I look like I stink. And I don't know how to feel about it. So, like, can y'all, like, be honest? Because, like, I'm low-key insecure about it. And it fucking hurts my feelings. And also, I put yes in lowercase because there was not enough spots. No? Okay, thank you. Why did 4 people choose yes? You thought that was, like, quirky? Which one of y'all chose yes? I'm not gonna start to, we're not playing until y'all come out and confess. Do I really look like I smell bad in real life? Is that what you guys think? Yes, but in lowercase? 8 of you think I smell bad or look like I smell bad? Honestly, yeah. Okay, bet. Just know the next time I don't upload in the next, like, let's say 2 months from now and you don't get a new video, just blame this group of people, the 8 and the 4. 12. Blame these 12 people. Okay? Alright. I don't know if I gotta smell bad. Do I actually? That's kind of fucked up. Anyways. Wait, what? Oh, I did this question twice because I'm like really insecure. But we can skip this one. Anyways. Black gay rapper. Lil Nas, David Dobrik, Corpse, I just realized none of these people are black except Lil Nas. This one's a tricky one, if I do say so myself. But good luck. I don't know. I should have put, like... Pack it up. Why did you... You guys are choosing Corpse. Oh my god. Am I really 5'1"? This is a really... I just really need to... I'm really insecure, okay? I am 5'1", if for those who haven't met me in real life, but I just want to see, like, do I look like I'm 5'1"? As much as I look like I smell in real life, do I look like I'm 5'1"? Which is true. 100% true. 100% true. I do look like I'm 5'1". Thank you. Thank you. To the 11 people, just know that you'll be blocked on all socials. I'm tracking your IP address as we speak. So, honestly, y'all can joke. That was fucked up. Y'all were fucked up. Anyways. Amazing, talented, gifted, beyond beautiful. Want to touch your hair? I know you smell expensive. Like, sinks me to sleep. JoJo Siwa, Harry fucking Styles. Gibby, Stan the dog from Dog with the Blog. Couldn't think of any more people, so I started getting very creative, as you guys can tell. This answer is very self-explanatory, so let's chop it up, shall we? We all know where the fuck this is going. We all know where this is going. Yeah. Are you peeing again? Well, how much water have you drank today? No. It's Harry Styles, but like, Ash, Moose, like, Ryder, whatever your name is, stop peeing. Jesus, bitch. Ugh. Couldn't be me. Imagine being a... Want me to take the pup? I love how Gregor... Oh yeah, this one. Do I actually, like, I smell? Like, I'm actually, like, my feelings are dead ass hurt. I'm not kidding. And you guys can be honest with me. I love constructive criticism. But, like, do I really... Like, come on, look at me. Okay, I look easy. I don't smell in real life. I promise you. Yes, exit the game. I promise you I don't smell in real life. Fuck. You want me to prove it? Do you want me to go get Gregory now to smell? I'm proving this. Hold on. No. I can't have this rumor out and just... No. We're gonna shut this one down right now. Greg, come here. Now. I need you here now. I am livid.
Sounds bad.
Right, yeah, it's terrible. Nope. I put it there.
What happened?
So my viewers, chat, they think I look like I smell like it. Can't even, like, say this out loud because how crazy it sounds, right? But people say that I look like I smell in real life. Like, if you saw a picture of me, you'd be like, he smells. Don't laugh at that. That's not funny because you're going to think it's socially okay to say that way I smell in real life. Can you come smell me real quick? I know it's weird, but just, like, just do it for the view.
Mm-hmm. He's all right. He's good right now.
What do you mean right now?
Oh,
he's like. Oh, okay. So I'm looking for a new manager, guys. If you guys have any recommendations, please hit me up.
Smells like flowers. So good.
Thank you, right?
Smells so good.
Oh, my God. You're so sweet. Thank you, White Man John Smith. Love you.
I'm gonna hang with him.
Can you please? He's like eating my life away. I like love you.
Love you.
Love you so much. I think he said I only smell good because he wants a raise. I think it just hit me. I don't know if I just have trust issues, but I literally think he just said I smell good just so he gets a raise. My feelings are hurt now. All right, well, this was fun. This live stream is over. Yeah. Congratulations, Zaina. I'm very proud of you. Zim Zalabim, very proud of you as well. And our first place winner this Anna race, Lily, took first place. Congratulations, guys. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. I hope you guys know that you just did a good job. And yeah, I'm sad now. Damn, do I really look like I smell? I don't look like I smell. No way. I would never. Wait, how do I do this? Pop off? Pop off? It's not popping off? There we go, pop off. Okay, let's do something else. Wait, another? Okay, I'm not even gonna lie, guys. Okay, keep this between us. Keep this between us. You promise? Chat, promise me that this does not leave this stream. This can't leave this stream. Okay? Another one? I'll give you another one. But you promise me this can't leave the stream because this is embarrassing. Like, this is career ending. If anyone found out that I made this, they're gonna literally laugh at me for years. Years on years on years. I found, okay, so, fuck me, I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm a stupid bitch, I'm doing this. Fuck it, do it for the stream. Okay, so y'all, when I made this first Kahoot, I thought like, oh, this is my first time playing Kahoot, because I thought I never had a Kahoot account. Such a hard word to say. And so I like tried to log in with my original email that I always use for everything. And guess what? It said that I already had an account. So then I changed the password and I logged into the account. And guess what I found? Oh my God, this is so fucking embarrassing. I can't do it. I literally can't. I was bamboozled. I can't believe I'm showing you. I don't get it. Y'all have seen worse of me, let's be honest. Okay, look. So these are games that I made from 3 years ago, right? 3 years ago. I'm over here talking about some, this is like my first time playing. Bitch, I used to love Kahoot. I was a big fan of Kahoot, apparently. But you won't believe the questions that I made 3 years ago. Just watch. Let's play it. Should we play it? Should we play it? Should we? We're gonna play it. Should we just play it? Okay. We're gonna play this Kahoot. We're gonna play these matches. But just know, you can't look at me any differently, okay? They're very cringy. This is very like, this is a fat L, okay? So just know, I've changed. I've grown up. I'm a different bitch. I'm not the same bitch I was 3 years ago. And I hate this bitch. This bitch and me and him would not be friends to this day. If I saw this bitch on any platform, I would block him. Simply block him. But we're gonna play it, okay? Oh my God, I'm gonna literally scream. Wait. Oh, my favorite song. Okay. We're gonna play it. Oh wait. Where is this code coming from? Okay, you guys saw it. Come in, come in, come in, come in, come in. Quick, quick, quick. Come in. Wait, I missed my puppy.